This is a stop and smell the roses kind of girl right here, and you gotta appreciate that kind of calm temperament on an F1 Brayford female, especially when they back it up with this kind of caliber of quality. She is big bone, thick made, and has that thick, soggy, easy fleshing look. There's no question she's the kind to raise those chunk calves and turn you profit many times over.